Hey, Gene, we're told the man is in his 40s, that he was conscious and talking when he was pulled from that trash truck and taken to the hospital to be checked out.
Jeez, that's disappointing. I can't believe somebody was sleeping in the dumpster.
A startling start to the work week for a Best Way disposal crew. Their second stop of the day was for a dumpster here at the Rumford Arms Apartments on Main Street in Concord.
Well, here it is, and as dumpsters go, this one looks pretty clean, but can you imagine choosing this as your night's lodging?
It doesn't smell too pleasant. There's a shoe over there.
We were kind of thinking it looked pretty clean as dumpsters go.
Yeah, it's fairly clean.
Extracting the man from the bowels of a trash truck took teamwork early Monday morning.
And he made what we presume is a very hard landing on that floor. Concord paramedics responded, and firefighters, and treated him. He was conscious and talking to them, and they put him on a backboard, mobilized his spine, and transported him to Concord Hospital. I understand that he's in stable condition, and that's all that we know right now.
The man's identity is being kept private for now, and while hospital officials and emergency crews are very concerned about this man's well-being, it's not confirmed yet if, in fact, he is homeless. But everyone close to this case says, whatever the man's situation, this is upsetting.
Certainly upsetting to think that someone was taking a dumpster as their shelter for the night, Chief.
More than distressing, you know. It's sad to me to know that we're passing by places and we're in a city and a country where a lot of people are sleeping outside in dumpsters and in places where human beings shouldn't be spending the night.
Sad indeed. Concord Hospital says they did admit the man early this morning, but he has since been transferred to another facility. Chief Andrus says he's speaking with agencies in Concord about getting this mystery man some support and help. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.